we are still trying to get more information about this altercation, and of course, investigators want to verify it. Oftentimes, as you know, Jim, there are witness accounts, but they want to be able to corroborate that. But the initial reports coming in are that investigators are looking into this possible altercation between the suspect and passengers as a possible motive there for the shooting and baggage claim there at the Fort Lauderdale Airport. Jim?
Well, Pamela, that'd be enormously important, because then it would imply, and again, we always want to caution our viewers that these are early reports, early facts, not conclusive at this point, but it would be an indicator that this was not previously planned, right? That it was more spontaneous, perhaps a reaction to what happened on the flight.
And that's exactly what investigators are looking at, because of course, when anything like this happens, you want to figure out, is this terrorism? Is there some other motive at play here? Was there some sort of issue? And so that is why this is a critical piece of evidence that investigators are looking at, or claim, I should say, from the witnesses, this possible altercation may be one of the reasons, as you point out, sometimes there's multiple factors, but one of the reasons at least why he got off that plane and went into his checked bag and pulled that gun. We also are learning today, Jim, that the suspect apparently was in the military. We know, we heard from Senator Nelson earlier that he had a military ID. They were trying to verify the authenticity of that, and we are told from our sources that, in fact, he was in the Army. No criminal record, we're told, and so we're trying to piece together more about the suspect, learn more about him, but that's the very latest we know right now, Jim.